Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So today we will be updating about strategy 4, part 3 update. Last video part 2 we have published on 21st of September, and almost after 15 days we are back with the part 3. So as you know, in YouTube description you can get a strategy detail, profit update and trading account statement. So you can verify all the details, and now we are starting for part 3 from trading account history. So here is a complete trading account history is available, and we'll select a custom period. So for all history we can get it. Yes, so very first important thing, order ID. This order ID will remain same for each and every update, and we'll verify with each part as well that you can verify the same order ID with a trading account statement, so you will come to know that this is the same account consistently we are updating. And now we will scroll down so we can see what is the current profit update for this strategy. Yes, here we are. And the current profit is $19,746, and here it is showing current balance, which is $29,746. So we'll verify some of the trading statistics with the trading account statement, and we'll see the risk reward ratio as well for this strategy. Yes, here we have a trading account statement for this strategy, and as you can see the graph, it is constantly it is going up. Profit factor is 1.82, total number of trades are 3869, expected payoff is a 5.10, average profit and loss is 13.79 and 34.63, which will give us a risk reward ratio. So the risk reward ratio for this strategy is 1:0.39, and we have calculated a break even point from the risk reward ratio, which is around 71%. So calculating a break even point with the current account accuracy, which is 82%, we can say we are almost up by 11% than the requirement. So if you are also willing to get the same profit for your account with such a high accuracy, which is more than 80%, you can ask for a copy trade connection and get the same trades on your account with the same profit. Thank you so much for watching this video.